My name is Steve Apcon, and I have the greatest job in the world because I get to work here and see tons of movies and meet with tons of kids and have lots of fun. So I'm really happy to be with you this morning. And I had a question for you. How many of you guys like telling stories?
We've been delighted with the reaction of the educators of Westchester County to See, Hear, Feel film. Right from the beginning, they've been so enthusiastic about the program. I think it's the only writing-based visual literacy program in the country.
Each time you see a film, when you come here, you're not going to see it once, you're going to see it twice. The first time we're going to watch and we're going to enjoy the story, we're going to take it in at the deepest level we can. Then the second time what we're going to do is we're going to watch for those special tools that filmmakers use to get that film from their imagination out into the world.
We were always educated to read actively, yet we're conditioned to view visual images passively, and that's something that we hope to change.
Sit up tall, and I want you to focus your eyes, your ears, and your hearts on what you're about to see, hear, and feel. He was 11 when he created this film. We want you to know that filmmaking is something that's really wide open for you and your friends. And it all starts with a great, great story.
Now the children are going to work in groups collaboratively to create first an original poem, and then they're going to work on creating an original story with frames that they're going to develop with their group leaders, and then they're going to present them to the entire group.
We call it collaboration. It's when you work together with your friends and your colleagues, and you come up with something, you brainstorm, and you come up with something that never really quite existed before. And everyone needs to listen to everyone's ideas. And this way, the idea gets bigger and better and even more profound and more beautiful.
Hi, I'm Lorraine Richardson. I'm a third grade teacher at Brookside School. And we're happy to be part of this program, See, Hear, Feel, Film. We've done many activities around this film series.
Now, you have to pay attention really deeply because you're going to be doing something just like this after we show you how. Now, this is a brand new team. We've never worked together before. So we really have to listen to one another.
One of our main goals at See, Hear, Feel Film is to make the Jacob Burns Film Center a very safe place for children to brainstorm and have their feelings.
Hippo.
Hippo?
Hippo.
Hippo.
Monkey.
Monkey. Our class is at the moon to discover alienitis, to heal everyone's problem diseases.
Whoa! Wow! Good work! Let's hear it for them. Nice job. When you're a filmmaker, you use a storyboard to help you think through the entire film.
We're trying to make a story and everybody gets to say a sentence.
One day while I was in Egypt, I saw this big pyramid.
The workshops we're seeing today are, you know, kids who might otherwise be rather shy. We see them here, you know, being able to express themselves. It's 100% participation, to share their story, have their voice, and be able to get up and present it.
He said that he wanted to contribute some of his storyboards from Ice Age for you to see. So you see, what you just did, it's exactly what he did, only he did it for Ice Age.
I thought the film was really, really cool. I like the worm one.
I learned a lot about the movies.
Sometimes you don't have to hear, you could just watch.
You can make a story just with pictures.
They're learning about feelings, they're learning about empathy, they're learning about sharing, and they're also able to produce and seeing that their work, they've accomplished something. And the children we have are all different levels, and they all work together very nicely.
You can use expressions without saying any words, and it can show how you feel. It takes a lot of things just to make one movie. It takes a lot of time and to make the whole production.
I learned that even if you don't understand the language, you can still feel the emotions of the characters in the movie.
Lights, camera, action!